My name is Detective Edgar Hayes, and I'm probably the greatest detective in the world. What can I say? Solving mysteries with ease, no trouble, it just comes naturally. Look, I'm not saying it's easy. I'm not saying you don't gotta think on your feet sometimes, bend a few rules, stretch a few laws maybe. But I'll tell you this, it's worth it, as long as you get the results.
My name is Cam Cameron.
I'm the man behind the camera. I'm not in the yellow pages, but if you need help with a case, just ask around for me.
Some people I trust say Edgar's a pretty good detective. So, here I am working with him. So good, in fact, we've decided to document our cases. I kinda just
follow him around and record whatever he does.
Help me! Please!
All clear here!
Edgar!
What?!
There's this kid who's been following us. Says he's been looking for you.
How stupid do you think I am? You're trying to cash me my trousers off.
Please just put the gun down.
I got license to carry, fat boy. I don't know who you are or why you're following me. So this baby's gonna stay right here.
He just needs help with a case.
And couldn't this wait until I was finished? What do you want?
My name is Ben Hiles, and my brother Doug has disappeared. Doug has been missing for 2 weeks. Last time I saw him was at Cockle Bay Primary School. I love him so much, I can't begin to conceive life without him.
A primary school. Dear God, it's always the children. They act all nice, but when they snap, all hell breaks loose. Now, let's crack this case wide open. During the investigation, I struggled to find solid clues that have any relevance to the case. But due to my superior intuition, I managed to pull through and find missing pieces. I discovered an orange ball, also known as a soccer ball. It's a soccer ball! I also found an unusual piece of bark on the playground. With all the pieces that I found, it was more than enough to construct a solid theory.
You found two clues.
The last location Doug was seen was at a school. At school, you're forced to participate in sports. And remember, I found a soccer ball at the scene of the crime. And what sport is involved with a soccer ball? Isn't obvious. It's given away in the name. Triathlon. Anyway, this will be relevant later. What is commonly found in schools? Children. Children often play video games. Video games rhymes with LeBron James. And LeBron James plays basketball, which is similar to soccer, but with your hands. Do you know what else you can do with your hands? Murder. Feeling a bit confused? I'll explain my observation. I have reason to believe Doug was involved with the Illuminati. Remember triathlon? It's no coincidence that triathlon rhymes with triangle. But it's all clear to me now. Ben and Doug are brothers. Brothers has 8 letters, 8 rounds of plate. Plates are round, tires are oh so round. Tires are made of rubber, so are rubbers. They erase pencil, pencil is made of graphite. Graphite is made of carbon, which is an element on the periodic table, which is above silicon, which has an atomic number of 14. Which is exactly the number of days Doug has been missing. 2 weeks, 2 is a number, 3 is also a number. And a triangle has 3 sides. Doug was killed by the Illuminati. But who cut the rope? It wasn't an entire group, but one man. Remember, I also found an unusual piece of bark at the scene of the crime. Bark is found on trees. Trees are green. Do you know what else is also green? Shrek. It's all clear to me now. Case closed. Doug is dead. Shrek is our killer. Shrek was ordered by the Illuminati to kill Doug. We need to confirm this. We need to head to a place with a lot of trees. Aha! See this? This only further proves my theory correct. I know where Doug is!
Then let's go.
Let me go, vending machine!
There's only one person we know who drinks up and go.
Ben drinks up and go!
Avast ye!
Ben, what are you doing here? Why do you have a gun?
It's probably because he's the killer, Hayes.
Actually, I'm not the killer, because there is no killer. But there's about to be two dead bodies.
Ben, this isn't you. You're not a murderer.
He's pointing a gun at us.
Yep.
He has admitted to wanting to kill us. We have video evidence.
I know, but I'm saying deep down.
Goodbye, detectives. Oh, you.
Hayes! And he's gone!
Fuck! Stop, we can't, what are you doing? We gotta go!
Okay!
Stop!
What are you doing?
The lack of pants will allow me to run faster!
That's not how it works! Holy shit! Oh! Edgar?
Gun! Is that a gun? Throw me the gun! Throw me the gun! What?
Hello there!
Hello!
Ben?
Goodbye! For real this time!
I learned that at the mountains. So once again, we solved another case. Yeah, I carry most of the load, but I'm glad to have Cam by my side. It was actually quite fun filming this. At least nobody got hurt.
Ben got hurt?
I know, but I'm saying he probably passed out quickly, so I don't think he got hurt.